73 to push on speed 406.
So as a little disclaimer, folks, as you can see here, this feed has 7 different frequencies included in it, and that's just not going to work too well. And my simple editing program does not like that. So just beware that some communications will be cut out. In this case, it was the takeoff clearance, but otherwise, it is all there. So I hope you enjoy.
Expect 26 left, we'll pick up Zulu, Southwest, port,
13. There's also a light on the vessel that will come on automatically once you're in the water. For information on life vests and infants, please refer to that safety information card in your seatback pocket. For the 10-second McBride, check that your seatbelts are fastened, your seatback and tray tables are in their form by mount position. Make sure all those carrying items are completely underneath that seat in front of you, or in the overhead bin, leaving the area around your feet completely clear. Smoking, including the use of electronic cigarettes, is not allowed on board, including the lavatory. Photo lock rapid scampering with disabling or destroying any smoke detectors in an aircraft lavatory. Federal aviation regulation requires passenger compliance with the light of passenger information signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions, including information on seatbelts and smoking. If needed, 4 yellow oxygen masks will drop from the compartment overhead. To activate the flow box, jump, pull down on the mask until the plastic tubing is fully extended. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Secure the mask with the elastic strap. All oxygen will be flowing. The plastic bag may not inflate. Continue wearing the mask until otherwise notified by a uniformed crew member. If you're traveling with children or anyone needing special assistance today, please put your mask on first. Hope will hit, ladies and gentlemen, if you're wearing your oxygen mask, if you're wearing your face mask, those oxygen masks won't work, so make sure you take that off before you put on the oxygen mask. That is it for the news and notes, folks. Please sit back, relax, enjoy our quick 55-minute flight over Oakland. Thank you, and welcome aboard.
Thank you.
have a light speed light official reading, might press that picture of my bulb right above your head.
1373, clear cut departure, radar contact, climb this, Sunshine 5 departure, stepping in 14,000.
Climb via the Sunshine 5 departure, stepping in 14,000, south of 1373.
all those kind of items are completely underneath that seat in front of you or back in the overhead bins in the area around you to be completely clear. We do need everybody to remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened for the short duration of the flight. Flight attendants are going to be due to cabin one final time to pick up any gas cans, newspaper, or any other trash you have for us. Anything you don't plan on taking off of this flight, we'll go ahead and collect from you at this time. Thank you so much for flying with us today and welcome to Oakland. be up this flight current Southwest Airlines, welcome to Oakland. Please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened, your seat back and tray tables in their full upright lock position. Make sure all those carried items stay exactly where they are underneath that seat in front of you. When we come to a complete stop at the gate and the captain turns off the fastened seatbelt line, please use caution when opening those overhead bins. Items tend to shift during flight and could fall out. You may now use the cellular functions of electronic devices as long as you're within arm's reach. Please be advised doors won't be open during ground servicing. For your safety, please ensure that you and any children who are supervising remain clear of the front and back service doors. If you're going on to the Southwest flight, go with the terminal, check that TV monitor for accurate gate and flight information. This is the termination of this flight number. Go ahead, check your surrounding area. Make sure you have all of your belongings with you. You will not be allowed back on the aircraft to reclaim those items once you have stepped off. We know you have many choices when you fly. We thank you so very much for choosing us here at Southwest Airlines. Thank you and welcome to Oakland.